Hey, welcome to the Night of Champions. And I shall get our theme up right now. And Zubat, here it comes. Damn, Zubat.
Okay then. Okay, look at these matches. Most of them are okay. But then, some of them are quite terrible.
Christian and Brock Lesnar.
That's not a match anybody wants to see, to be honest.
We all know it in a minute, don't we? I don't know if this will be a big song, because I don't know if this song. Everybody, that was the one and only
Smash Up All Star. That was the theme. First pay per view.
And here we go. Supposed to hear the entrance, you know. Just screaming out hallelujah. Creepy bitch. They all see this guy's entrance though.
And representing the undead from the other side of darkness. The Lamp Soul!
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it!
That's a scary face, this guy. Yeah, that's a I'm putting the theme on, guys. And this would hit this guy. This is right there, you're doing it. It's like scary as fuck.
Oh,
yeah, it's a crazy theme song. I think that was the last one. Usually happens once a year. Oh my crap. Everybody. My morning wake up thing. I'm already up. It just literally kicked my ass. That's hilarious. Yeah. Look at you say, hey, you're dead, dude. You can beat you to the fuck up while I'm telling out here. Yeah. Well, I'm a psychopath. Oh, no. This is why. Oh, Bob Gold, you bitch. Oh, yeah. A double team with him, yeah. I know you like to lick dicks, but I didn't know you liked it that much. I'm sorry, I was being offensive here. I'm a bit offensive.
I can't believe this is another qualification match.
Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Oh, that would go if I was a, oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Oh my goodness. Damn. Ba-boom. Is that going to do it a minute to you? Hey. Stop being a dick. They double teamed my ass. This is not fair. This is not fair. How the fuck this fair? Is that, oh, thank you, Lord. They double teamed on me no more.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on us.
That's good. I like this. Do it. Chokeslam, bitch. Back to the ring now. Yeah,
back to the ring. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Seriously. This poor guy is being tortured right now. He's like, no. Oh, holy shit. Well done.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest.
There you go. Oh my, look at that. I reversal of that last soul. Oh gosh. Hey, I don't know they are. Oh, there you go. He's just beating ass in this ring. Oh shit! Holy shit! He just hit that on me. Yeah, now I can tell John, you dang it. Yeah, dang it. That sucks. That's a nice kind of thing to do. A choke slam? Well, it never gets old. Let's see. Ah, damn.
I'm having a hard time. Watch out for this,
Cole.
He just perfected that move.
Yes, thank you.
And a match of tremendous power. Oh, man. Hard landing. Nowhere to go. No, you're not going to get to yours.
Headlock is on that. From the WWE Universe. He's in a world of trouble. Choke slam, but Jensen never gets older. I do escape, it's getting pretty thin. The world's kind of warm, so you might as well. So. And you look like fire, I like holes. I just don't think, I can't see it. No, it's an elimination. Ain't no. You bitch, Damien. Oh, I put you in the corner as well. I put you both in the corner. That would have been awesome. Oh, I'd do that. Who would do that? That's bad for business. really it was let Damien recover.
That tank of his has to be reading it.
That's true.
It has to be King. But I still don't see him giving up.
That's what I had to actually lose. They just put them in the corner. They're all hunched up, you know. Damien's like...
He's got him up, and that was broken up before it could land. Watch it. He looks fired up here. Apple,
fuck you, bitch. Okay.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Oh, just didn't know? I'm thinking. I'm Josh.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this
match? How much whores am I willing to pay? I don't know how many whores I'm willing to pay to win this match.
What's he going for here?
Looking to get them both in the same corner.
What a battle this has been.
Oh, shit. I can't.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
You just kind of won't see him out as well, bitch. I'm joking. Fat cheese. Yeah, fat cheese. We all love that, don't we? It's just gone on for a while, hasn't it? This match is quite long. Yeah, fuck off, man. My name's my phone. How about you? That's the way I like her, and I never get bored.
What a
imagine that. That would be hilarious, wouldn't it?
He's definitely in real trouble here. And a monster with tremendous power.
I thought it was going to do like a double freaking. Oh my lord. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Oh my. Another double team in my ass. Wow.
If Damien
Sandow
can't change his fortune here, he's going to be
out of the loser
of this match.
And the ball.
He was one step ahead on that one. Great counter by the Nightmare. Sandow reverses it.
So I don't want to hit you two with a frickin'... some kind of finisher. And thus, frickin'... How the fuck did I knew that Damien would try to hit a finisher as soon as I was down? Oh, no, you little shit, Damien. Oh, thank God. Damien, you piece of shit.
Wild strike misses the target.
How much more extreme will this match become? Not this! He's pushing out again.
Oh, holy crap, not again. Not again. I just got raped of my... championship, haven't I? No, we didn't chance the match. Yep, I know, I'm retarded, right? I'm in big trouble. Triple, triple eight, triple, triple nine, triple, triple, triple. Holy shit. If you're a chance to prove, if you are a real bitch inside of politics. Put in chicken baby, twerk. Don't come around and I'll put you down. Again, I want to see you twerk. Yeah, dang, I want to see you twerk. Shut the owls down.
Oh, that's what's
going to
go over. When he breaks the hole, and he kicks out. Under the rules of a notice qualification match, the referee is...
Aha! You helping me now, bitch! Aha! Trying to hurt me, you help me. Oh, yeah.
A stiff shot to the elbow. How much more...
Ah, damn. Could I not put you both in the corner at the same time?
Damn,
son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Holy shit, not again. He's just fucking pounding at me with those fucking things. I don't even know what the fuck that shit is. Oh, well done, Damien. Damien just fucking won the match there. Good night. Damien has fucking won the match.
I can't believe
goodbye.
This far.
The weakest link. Holy shit, that's lucky, man. Holy shizm, that was lucky as hell. Thing is, though, who should I?
Not into the middle of next week! No, not again!
Collar and elbow battling for control.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, he hit me again. They double teaming on me again, ref. This unfair. This is unfair. That is unfair.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I stopped him.
Touch your mama's ass. That's fancy.
The nightmare might be dreaming.
Oh, what a shot.
I ain't dreaming. I'll show you how much I ain't dreaming now. These both bitches with chokeslams. Mm-hmm. It's time for a double chokeslam, bitch. Oh, you think you won? chokeslam, bitch. And, there you go. And, chokeslam, bitch. There you go. And good night, bitch. Damn. That bitch. Too bad, Damien. Oh, damn, you bitch. Bitch. Biatch.
He's going for the pin. That's too bad.
He fails to connect.
Thank you. Thank you.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Chicken divots work.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken
on. What the fuck? Thank you. You're very nice, Lipstar.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
I love baby, they turn to hurt. Put the hurting for certain on this dude. I was gonna do this. Night, Damien. Night, Dames.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be changed. But I still don't see him giving up.
Holy shit.
He's enjoying this.
Fuck you, Dames. Damien, fuck off. I could hit you both in the damn corner, bitch. Okay, bitch, you ain't gonna win this fucking match, okay? And the fuck you gonna realize that shit? You damn weird, ugly pedophile. Yeah. Now you both be in that corner like my bitches, and I get you to hurt each other like my bitches. Oh.
How much more extreme?
That's what I'm looking for. Now I'm gonna hit you both with two choke slams. Well, I'm gonna put you one thing in my face. Oh shit, holy shit.
Boy, he is really tired.
Holy.
Shit,
that. Oh damn. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Oh, I don't know what I was gonna say. Oh damn. Now I remember. I'm good. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Oh my goodness. A choke slam. I'm joking now. That's not gonna happen soon. That will happen soon. No. No. Oh man. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn.
Oh my goodness, oh my damn, oh my goodness, a choke slam. Oh my goodness, oh my damn, oh my goodness, a choke slam. Damn, Damien's fucked me up. I'm done. I'm dead now. Damien just fucked me up the ass. Okay. Can I at least once hit the muscle choke slam and be fucking... Oh, damn, I'm done. Wait, this match is over. Two. Yeah. Okay, there you go. Stand down one by fucking cheating his ass. I guess so. Anyway, Six Sense is an asshole. He's the last soul that fucking won that one so easily. But after those two choke slams, they hit me with a freaking finisher. So I'm pissed. But fair due to Damien. I love him. I love him. Still the best of us. Fuck off, Damien. Fuck off, Justin Roberts. You pissed me off now. Chill. Uh-huh. That's who the fuck they are. You know who they are? Because I don't fucking know who they are. But you know what? I'm gonna just put... Daddy. You know, I'm gonna make my own little thing. Okay. Gender. I'll be in the way. Gender. I did, Gender. Gender. With the mother food cray. Versus Sin Cara. Rey Mysterio. Okay. Okay, guys, so I should just do it next time. Hopefully it won't last as long as such. Okay. This time, thanks for watching for now. And see you next time, everybody.